It's time to update your PRC-Saltillo AAC Apps. See what's new with the update version 2.50 for Touch Chat, Lampboards for Life, and Dialogue AAC. As part of the Bruce Baker AAC Globalization Initiative, in collaboration with ISAC, we are happy to introduce two adapted vocabulary files for Mandarin-speaking communicators in the Touch Chat app. The Bruce Baker team worked to modify and translate the MultiChat 15 adolescent file and the Communication Journey Aphasia file into simplified Chinese. Pair with free voices from Almagu and Apple and enjoy culturally appropriate words and symbols. The Symbol Sticks library has been updated. Over 400 symbols have been added to the Symbol Sticks symbol library, including culturally appropriate symbols to support the new Mandarin vocabulary files. You will notice a change to how the vocabulary list looks with Update 2.50 for all of our AAC apps. The vocabulary list in Lampboards for Life, Touch Chat, and Dialogue AAC now has all of your custom copied vocabulary files at the top of the list in the My Files section. Tap to expand each section to see files for each language available in your app. When you select an original vocabulary file, you will now be asked if you would like to open that file to explore it, or if you want to customize the file by making a copy of it. To customize, you will automatically be asked to give it a name and a description. Once you select Save, it will open your new copied vocabulary file. A new button action has been added to all of the PRC-Saltillo AAC apps in Update 2.50. The Go to Vocabulary button action allows you to program a button to take you to another vocabulary file. This can be helpful if you are going from one layout to another and want easy access to the vocabulary file without going back to the vocabulary list to choose it. You can now manually export a data log file from Dialogue AAC, Touch Chat, and Lampboards for Life. After collecting data within your AAC app, you can choose to manually export a text-only file from the app. You're able to choose your preferred export and share method like email, Google Drive, or AirDrop. And once exported, you can review your data in a text-only file on your computer. Find more great resources from PRC-Saltillo to support your AAC apps.